Wow, what are you going to be singing? Because I don't even know. Joey hadn't told me. Oh, wow. That's a hard song. I mean, I know that is a really hard song, right? I'm really looking forward to this.
Right then, this is a big song, it says. Big, big song. You going to go for it,
yeah?
Good girl. Right, ladies and gents, best of order, please. And a massive round of applause for Tanesha Price. Here we go.
Song, because that is a big song and it's a tough one as well. Like, you don't expect a song like that from Disney, but it takes a lot of control, a lot of range, and a lot of power to do that song. And that word power truly describes you. I don't know how you do it, because you're only 10 years old. You have so much power. Are we getting your name right? Tanesha? Tanesha, yeah, you have so much power, my darling. I mean, you blew me away. You really, I did not expect that. I hope it's okay to say this. You really do remind me of our previous winner, Gracie, who's here today. Because she had so much power, control, and range. And she's only 12. So, no, are you, no, are you? Yeah, she's 11. She's only 11, so I tried. So you're going to be amazing, madame. Once you just blow me away. You really do. I'm wordless. I'm breathless. I just can't do it. Well done.
Thank you.
Tanesha, yeah? Tanesha, that's it. I just got to make sure I say with the... I will get it. Yeah, I think you blew me away then. Especially towards the middle where you started to really get into the song. You know, everyone has to start somewhere, but my God, you know, like, I can honestly say, I felt like even with the power coming out to that then and my speaker's gonna pop, I generally felt like you were still holding back, believe it or not. I was watching, I was thinking she's still holding so much back, but that's a good sign, because what you just did today, I know deep in my heart that you can do twice as much as that, and that was massive. I can hear your ability, I can see what you're capable of. And I think with the right experience and the right guidance, you are really gonna come out of your shell. You should be super, super proud. You've got an absolutely incredible range there. And with the confidence and everything like that, I don't think you expected these sort of comments, did you? No, I could see that you didn't expect them. But it's the truth, my love. It's the truth. I've worked with youngsters like yourself. You are massive. Potential in this whole entire industry. I can hear it now, and over the next couple of weeks, if you're successful, you are going to shock people. You will surprise people, and I can guarantee that. Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.